I think that proves the point. What I'm doing here is bouncing magnets up and down over that coil. It's a couple of N42s, 2 by half by half, and the coil is 78 wraps of 22 gauge, and being run by my flutterwing.